King Baldwin IV, also known as the Leper King, wore a silver mask because he had a disease called leprosy. This disease caused his face to become disfigured, and in those times, people with leprosy were often shunned and feared. The mask helped him hide his appearance and feel more comfortable in public. Even though he was sick, Baldwin IV was a strong and wise king who ruled Jerusalem well.